guys, today I'm going to be filming a fast forward mock spread using these beautiful stickers from the TheCoffeeMonstersCo, and I'm sure I will pull in a whole lot more with like multicolored and everything, but I am going to be using my plans from this week since I'm on vacation right now while you guys are watching this, but she has date covers, so I thought this would be fine for July. I'll probably pull in some sidebar stuff. I don't know why I'm flipping through this again. From Planner Cater Scribble Prints Co. But yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and get started, and thanks for watching, guys. finished spread, and I absolutely love, 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 love how it came out. I think this kit is so pretty, and the paper is just lovely, and the printing is lovely, and I'm so glad I finally got to use this kit. So thank you, Helen, for sending it to me. This was one of the things. Oh, I always forget about deco. Always, always, always. I don't even know if I really have room for deco on here. You know what? I'm going to save this, and I'll probably use this on another spread because I don't really have room for deco. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will talk to you guys next time. Bye!